That certainly was easier than the trip to Monkey Island. Wish those guys hadn't been so excited about getting sunscreen. Now I'll have to stop the wedding by myself. Yikes!
Hey! Wait a second!
Could I interest you in some root beer, sir?
Root beer? Oh boy! I love root beer!
Cool.
Excuse me. Do you have an invitation to the wedding?
Why, yes, I do.
May I see it, please?
Sure, it's right here in this seltzer bottle. This stuff's great. Watch out, LeChuck. There's a new sheriff in town, and his name... Hey, I better get to the church.
There'll be any man with reason that these two people should not be united in blissful matrimony. Let him speak now or forever hold his peace.
Stop the wedding!
Hey! Who's that?
You!
Take this, you vaporous voodoo vermin!
Take what? Are you trying to bribe me?
Governor!
Governor!
Governor?
What's going on?
Oh, Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary. I had everything well in hand. Unfortunately, your arrival has made it necessary for me to tip my hand early.
How? Who? But... What?
If you're here, then who's that in the dress? What?
Oh, don't scare them! They have my ghost sack and root beer bottle!
Oh, I'll get it! Oops.
Ugh, nice going, Guybrush. Now I've got to chase them down to get my voodoo root beer back.
But... I... Hey!
You dared come here and confront me? I can't believe your audacity!
Well, I can't believe your stupidity!
Yeah? Well, I can't believe your frivolity.
Well, I can't believe your atrocity!
Yeah? Well, I can't believe your mobility.
Well, I can't believe your alacrity.
Yeah? Well, I can't believe your fragility.
Well, I can't believe your enormity.
Ah, I grow tired of you.
Say now, let's not be hasty. Ah! Oh!
good to see you, son. How's the ship? If you're interested in trading up, I can give you a fair price for it. Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I can tell you're a man of the world. A man with an eye for quality. A man who knows a good bargain when he...
Yikes!
Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
That's okay. You know, LeChuck was a deviant, obnoxious, slithery, creepy, crawly sort of a guy, but I'll say one thing for him.
What's that?
He sure looks nice exploding against the night sky.
Yes, it's very romantic. Can I buy you a root beer?
Sure. There's more at Stan's. Oh gosh, I hope Stan's okay. You know, I completely forgot about Herman Toothrot.
Now I wonder where my pirate friend has got to. I certainly hope he didn't leave without me.
At least I learned something from all this.
What's that?
It's not the size of the ship.
Yes, I've heard that one.
Thank you.